Do you dislike Muslims? Do you distrust Muslims? You actually are anti-Muslim.
Today there is now sufficient evidence that homegrown Muslims have become terrorists.
You know what you're really doing? Yeah. You're sowing seeds of distrust and enmity between Hindus and Muslims.
That is your psychoanalysis.
You're dividing India and you're provoking Hindus. And the worst thing is you're doing this knowingly and deliberately.